Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Aster. We've switched over from the healer, and we were doing the warrior and healer with me and Nate. This is going to be a solo one again. We're working on the Doka warrior, on the Aura faction, and this one is on the EU server. A quick word to Edwin. I've tried adding your name as a friend. It doesn't seem to work, so add me as Old Grey, and I'll let me know if you're on, and I'll see if I get a notification. Right, we're currently in the middle of doing these little quests here, gathering these thingies. I think we also kill some of those. Yeah, I need one more of those, so we'll get that in a moment. Right, so that one's done. Right, I need one more of those. Which one shall we get? That one will do. Hit.
I cannot use that right now.
Oh, somebody else is after me there. Ouch. Get rid of that.
I cannot use that right now.
You might hear that message a few times while I'm doing this. Since I've macroed a couple of these, so I'm not quite sure on the timing of them, so you might hear a few of those little statements. What's that?
The target is too close.
Do need to throw a little heal on there. There we go. Spring grotesque fish that we've just been killing, I think it is. Oh, is that a new shield? Threat, +2%. Oh, it's only level 4. Item level 4, one I'm using is level 5, so we'll keep the one I'm using. Has that respawned? Yeah, that'll respawn quick, thank goodness.
I need a target.
Is that better than what we're wearing? Yes, it is. Very nice. All great is hard. I'm going down nice and quick, those. I'll need one more. Go on, respawn. There we go. And that's done. Let's go and turn those in.
Defeating you would be a piece of cake.
Oh, what do we get there? Talk to Tamsang in the southeast of the fog pit. This is a completely different starting area from the human healer and warrior. As you can see, this is the Doka, which has its own starting area. Mutant number 4, okay. Hello.
I don't like talking about serious things.
Really? Is it random? Ooh. Getting our mount. Right, what do I need to do? Use nose ring to the released Woocha in Nara Spring. The released Woocha. There they are. Why does it say release Wuchu and these are bulk carts? I don't know. Report back to Tam Singh.
I don't like talking about serious things.
Talk to Musungi in Anger of Elder in the southwest of Kalibarum Valley. Right, okay, we've got a mount. Yes. Learn Brown Bullcats, yes. Companion. Combat skills, mount. Where should we put it? Let's put it there. Grr. I need all the stuff we can wear. Yeah, no, it's level 7, is it? No, it's level 12. I've mailed this over for my mage, who's level... guessing... 14, 15, I think? Right, let's arrange all that. We can sell it then when we get to the vendor. Runs with a limp. Bloodshed Valley, that sounds lovely.
Why don't we have a match?
Okay.
Watch your back.
All the souls have risen up. Shit. Nice.
You want to talk to me? Fine.
Oh dear. I really don't know why they bother putting in the voice acting, because it's Bobbins.
Why don't we have a match? Watch. Why don't we have a match?
Alright, here we go. We need those in Calibri Valley. Wherever they are. One's supposed to be right here. No, not that. Ooh, what's that? Wine step. Moss Valley Ghost, we need those. Yes. Yeah.
I cannot use that right now.
I'm really not going to start dodging those, I don't think. Supposed to be a tank, supposed to be able to take a hit. Oh, got a turning over there. Do we need those, I wonder?
I cannot use that right now. I need a target.
Might have to start dodging those, because we're starting to get a bit low on these.
I will have to try again later.
You stuff, no good, no good at all. What is that? Can't go in. Okay.
I cannot use that right now.
He's rather large golem there. I'm not going to take that on here, I don't think. Not level 6. Tomb robber Wamma. Okay. Where's this turning? Oh, that's all the way down there. I'm not going to go down there. Yep.
To try again later. I cannot use that right now. Use that right now.
God, how many of these do I need? 5 of 8. On the moss souls? What about the other one? 6 of 8. Alright, okay. Level 7. Combat skill level increased. That's good.
I will have to try again later. I cannot use that right now.
Oh, it's two-handed sword. Do I want to do it? So look. Increases damage per second and attack strength by 3. Let's give it a try, shall we? Not tried one so far. What the hell? Now, is that going to affect some of the skills that I use?
I cannot use that right now. To try again later.
Noble sword. Sword? Soul. Right. So a quick look at these. Nope. Increases divine spirit summoning by 10. Okay. Can't use that yet. Can't use that yet. Alright, let's go and turn these in. See what's going on here.
Why don't we have a match? Why don't we have a match?
1. Rescue Ogre Watcher locked in prisons everywhere. A guard. Ah, it's up there. Can we get up there?
Yeah.
Yes, we can. Don't like the look of that. Recommended level 3 to 9. Kill bizarre stone ghost. Alright, so we need to kill 20 of those. And it's just me on my own though. So I don't think that's advisable. Alright, I'm going to turn this one in. This is like a group quest, you know, the open world ones, what do they call them? Public quest. It was right there in front of me.
You want to talk to me? Fine.
I was going to check this merchant, because I did check this on...
How you do it is not important.
On my mage, in the one of the... vendors, the armor vendors, had some armor that was much better than what I was wearing. What's that? Defense 80, shield block 44. That's the same as that, that's okay. Alright, okay, nothing better than mine there. But we can
everything is
quest.
Justifiable as long as you...
Why don't we have a match?
Get rid of some of this stuff we
Why don't
we need.
Have a match?
Healer. Archer. Archer. Healer. I'll keep those in case I need to use them. The sword and board. Arrange. What food are we using at the moment? 19 HP, that's Bobbin's eye, isn't it? Can we get that yet? No, it's level 10. Let's get some of these. Let's sell those. There we go.
Watch your back.
Yeah, I mean, if there was somebody else in this area doing this, then I would do it, but not when I'm two levels below the maximum for it. Because when by the time I get to those, I'll get my ass kicked. What's two? Obtain red bean sacks in the box. Lighted Anger of Elder. Nearly missed that and ran off. The right next to where the quest was. Such a noob, Nick. Such a noob.
Why don't we have a match?
Those should be better than one wearing. Yes, they are miles better. There we go. That's one that way, one that way. What's this one? This is not the way we came in. Alright, let's go and do this one over here first. Oh, helps if we get on that. Make it quicker. Ish. My cat with a limp.
Thank you.
How you do it is not important.
Right, now we can go to this one. What level are you? Level 7? Nah. It might be embarrassing to take that on. Right, down this way. I really do need to play more of this game, so I do enjoy it when I play it. It's just finding the time.
I don't like talking about serious things.
Drinking wine in moderation is good for the brain. I wish we could talk. Drinking wine in moderation is good for the brain.
Right, investigate big sword in East Cliff of the Coast. That's number one. Let's go and do that one first. Luckily, this is a newbie area, none of these are aggro, so that's very nice. There's a big sword. Look at these things, coastal red crayfish. Fame has increased, nice. Alright, kill the crayfish. Too close. Nope.
I cannot use that right now. I cannot use that right now.
Coastal burning old tree, do I need those?
The target is too close. I cannot use that right now.
No, necklace. HP increased, we'll have some of that. That's better than what I'm using as well, isn't it? Yes.
I cannot use that right now.
Oh, she could turn that voice off. Makes you feel a fool. What's that glowing over there?
I cannot use that right now.
Strange face, though. What the hell? So look at that. Did that just give me a stat enhancement? I think it did. Yes. Enhance. Start. Please be all green, all green. Oh, damn it. Nope, not having that. Normal enhancement points, one. I'll take those. I don't mind losing a little bit of mana because I'm not using much of it. Enhancement point, oh, that's normal. Start, one. No, I'm not taking health off. There we go. Is he going to turn aggro? Yes, he is.
I cannot use that right now. I must have the target in front of me. I need a target.
It's very interesting playing the Warrior. Quite like it. Very much reminds me of EverQuest 2.
The target is too close.
Are we done with Critterfish? I think we have, yeah. Two on the wall here, maybe? Yeah.
I must have the target in front of me. I cannot use that right now.
Old things again. Still need those 4 or 6.
I need a target. I cannot use that right now.
I'm going to really have to check to see if there's any way of turning that voice off. What's that that's walking about the eye? Alright, it's in there. Right, what have we got? I'll turn in over here.
Drinking wine in moderation is good for the brain. I wish we could talk some more. Drinking wine in moderation is good for the
brain. Right. New combat skill. What we got? I can enter dungeons. Okay. We won't be doing that at the moment. Get a reward, thank you, all that. Alright, no thank you. Divine spirits, we get one of these, do we? Hero, create. Go on, give something good. Oh, I failed. Oh, summon points, 9. 8. Attack damage. What have we got? HP on that. Create another one. right. What have we got here? Got shield damage reduction, spell damage reduction, attack damage, combo attack damage. Yeah, okay, so if put that into that. Critical damage, damage per second. Now we can only have one on at the moment anyway, so we'll move all these over here. Removes all harmful effects affecting you and decreases all damage taken by 50% for 12 seconds. What's the recast on it? 2 minute cooldown, wow, okay. That's a long cooldown. Alright, anything else we're going to do? Let's have a look. Player equipment. Alright, attack one. Put two in that this time, one into health. One in that, one in that. Right, need to talk to Gungwee. Gung, no, Gungwee. God, that's hard to say.
Talk to me? It's been a pleasure. You want to talk to me? Fine.
Once upon a time, the Doka traveled the skies.
Right, well, I think that will bring us to the end of this episode, folks, I'm afraid. We shall leave Old Grey in this position, ready for next time. Thank you very much for watching. And don't forget, if there's anything you want to see, or anything you want me to do, or any class you want me to try, let me know in the comments below. This is Old Grey, signing off.